before.
So hey everyone, welcome to Velvet Room. So Gangmudo has been showing me a couple games that she really enjoys. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to show her one of my personal favorite games of all time, Metal Gear Rising Revengeance.
Oh, it looks kick-ass already. Cool.
For those of you who don't know, I'm super huge into the Metal Gear Solid series. I really love all the Metal Gear games. And when someone asks me what my favorite Metal Gear game is, it's this one.
Okay.
Not even like a mainstream game.
This is canon.
Yeah, but it's the stupidest game in like the whole thing. Mm. So as the opening sequence is gonna go on, I'm just gonna explain some stuff. Wait, you know what? I know. I've played enough of this game. So in the world of Metal Gear Solid, this game takes place in 2016 or 2018. And cyborgs are a thing.
Uh-huh. That's not too far off, huh?
In MG, in the futuristic year of 2007. With Metal Gear's universe, though, this character has been a pre-established character. His name's Jack.
This guy.
No, not this guy.
Okay.
This is Prime Minister. Mm.
And his friend?
Yes. But there's a character named Raiden. About to get introduced to him. Mm-hmm. Raiden was the main character of MGS2. And in MGS4, he was tortured and had his whole body removed with a cyborg body, which makes him stronger and, like, crazy powerful. He's the blonde.
Who's the guy next to him? Because he looks cyborgy too. Lightning Bolt. Just doing our job,
Mr. Prime Minister. He's voiced by Quentin Flynn.
Who's that?
The guy who voices Axel in Kingdom Hearts.
Which one did Jesse McCartney voice?
Roxas in Kingdom Hearts.
Okay.
But so in this world, cyborgs are super implemented and like everyone's. It's weird because like in the world of MGS, like this is kind of weird because Snake's normally like, I'm gonna just sneak around and do stuff, and Raiden's like, no sneaking.
Good. We're just gonna blow shit up.
Oh, but my personal favorite character in this game is about to show up in like 5 seconds, and you'll totally see why. There's a saying. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of sometimes you have to pull out your dick to keep another one from coming out. One sword.
Yes, I'm sure that's what he
one
meant.
One sword keeps one in the sheath.
It's wow, the good one, Mitchell. That's a code the samurai I live by.
A soldier and a philosopher.
Lightning Bolt. What name did you say he had?
His name's Raiden.
Okay.
Raiden being the god of thunder in Japanese culture. What is happening? And Raiden is. Oh my god, he's South American. I can't remember what. I can't remember what part though. Oh, here he is. My favorite character. Look at this jackass.
Ooh, nice ass.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm getting goosebumps.
Pull out that dick.
One dick keeps another in the sheath.
He's like, so. Is he the antagonist?
He's like your rival character in this game.
Oh, he's the Shadow the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
He's the Gary Oak. Woof. Nice.
He's so cool!
And the best part is, his sword is red, so there would be no stains.
No, it's just covered in stains.
Oh, yeah. He just never bothers to wash it.
It's one time where I kind of wish I had turned off the light so you get that cinematic feel.
No, that's okay, because that would just hurt my eyes, you know?
Yeah. We're playing in the new Velvet Room, so.
Oh, yeah, we're in a whole different room. Oh, look at that smile.
Look at that Colgate smile.
Oh, goodness.
Rinse and repeat. Look at this guy. Isn't he so cool?
Oh, my God. Was he blocking bullets with a sword?
Yeah.
That's so shway.
It's so stupid.
No, it's shway.
It's cool, but it's the stupidest kind of cool. Like, okay, so that's kind of the idea, though, is, like, cyborgs are so powerful that, like, machine guns and shit don't technically hurt them.
I guess so. I mean, they do. Like, made of metal, kind of.
They do, but it's not as efficient as like a sword.
Yeah.
So
he's a cyborg too. Are most of them cyborgs? He's not a cyborg.
Yeah. So like, you can tell by like on the back of their heads or all the enemies we're gonna fight in this game are cyborgs.
Okay.
But you'll see why. Like, there's a super valid reason why we have to fight cyborgs.
But we are cyborgs.
Yeah, Raiden is a cyborg.
Okay.
He just doesn't look like it right now. He also has really cool high heels.
Gloves? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Isn't he cool?
Is that what was hiding underneath your coat?
That's his cyborg outfit.
Whoa, cool. Ooh. Nice.
He's so cool. Raiden's so cool.
Oh man. Oh fuck.
So in MGS, in MGS4, he could do all this really cool stuff, and like you always see it, and you're like, why can't we do that? And in this game, it was like, oh, you can do it though.
Ooh, where'd that come from?
His hair.
Is that metal too?
Metal Gear.
Oh.
All right. So.
All right. Show me how you do shit. Oh, I like how it tells you. Right there, in case you forgot. All
right.
Oh. Do you think you killed that guy hard enough?
Pretty sure we didn't.
Well, these are cyborgs, so I guess you gotta like extra kill them.
It's been a while since I played this game.
Yeah.
But like you can jump. Okay, so one of the big gimmicks in this game though is everything. You can cut anything in this game.
Cut that tree. Cut that tree.
Oh.
Oh man.
Hey, what's going on here? Stop it, dude.
Tree hugger. Nice. Oh, cool. Ooh, cut that door.
Hang on.
Can you cut buildings? Whoa. See you later, Star-Lord. Ninja run. Do the ninja run.
This is the ninja run. Yeah. So, but the thing is, with ninja run, you can,
very
like...
ninja slayer of you.
But, like, you can... When you're in ninja run and, like, they're shooting guns at you, you can deflect bullets and stuff.
Ooh.
So, I'm sorry, guys. I just need a moment to warm up because it's been way too long since I played this game. It's... And trust
me... Cut that tree. The really thick one.
Hang on one second. Oh. Okay. I don't think I can cut that one.
Try.
Okay.
Oh. Cool. Well, it's gonna fall on you. You gotta be careful.
Oh.
Timber.
I've never tried that before.
Cool. Mitchell, you're so good.
Oh shit, where? Oh, I'm
cut the train. I have marked the location on your Soliton radar. Oh. Oh, did you think it was the slow motion? It's so silly. Oh. Oh, God.
My personal favorite is to cut off their limbs and, like, just watch. They have a little animation. They're like, why did you do that?
I can't believe this.
So this game, you know nothing about this game, so it's kind of perfect. This is my favorite game on the PS3.
Oh, cool.
I know that, like, a lot of people are like, no, but there's the, like, Last of Us and stuff where there's heavy story. And I'm like, normally, I'd be like, yeah, totally, yeah. Mm-hmm. But it's like, this game is so silly. Also... That's really cool.
Cool.
That's the bot of the beast of this game. That's our tutorial boss.
That's cool. Ooh, I can't wait to see like the fucking final boss.
Oh, this game is so good.
Oh my god.
It's so good.
Whoa. Shit. Like,
so that's a Metal Gear. That's an anti-Metal Gear called Gray.
Why wasn't a Transformers as cool as this?
I don't know.
And that was a movie. Oh my god. Maybe I'll hate you. Ew.
But like, this
Whoa,
is...
Whoa, who are you? This is like the Victor Zsasz here.
Oh god, it's so cool and stupid!
Oh, there goes his arm!
Look at that!
Oh, cool. What? See you later, alligator. Oh, man. Owie. Yep, definitely the Victor is this place.
Oh!
Program execution. Right, he's a cyborg. Sometimes I forget.
He took one of the swords, put it in a tiny holster, and did a scissor attack. It's so stupid.
Oh no! Well, see you, Mr. Prez.
Mr. Prime Minister, no!
Okay. No.
Finders keepers! He talks with a southern accent.
Does he? Oh, gross.
I'm pretty sure. It's been a while.
That building's on fire. But that's fine.
You're
Jack.
Jack? Yeah. How many names does this guy have?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course.
School man. I get it, it's just business.
You're Jack. You look a lot more like a girl than
I thought.
I'm very sexual confused here.
I am attracted to you, and I do not know.
I guess cyborgs can be any gender, though. I mean,
yeah, I guess we're all a gender, but you seriously look very feminine.
Well, that was the big joke of MGS2, is that he's an incredibly feminine-looking man. He's like 40 years old in this, too. He doesn't look like it, though. It might cost you an arm, and then it cuts off his arm. So one of the big things in this game, though, is that, like, so Cyborg, I think I've tried saying something about it. Bullshit!
Alright, Metro. Take this guy.
So, Cyborgs in this, so, like, the thing that's more effective than guns in this is swords, for some reason.
Alright.
So people use swords and knives and dumb cyborg bullshit because a cyborg's arm slash is more powerful than guns. Fuck!
Weird.
Alright,
Oh, come on, you sliced that tree in half, man.
This has armor, though.
What?
Oh, wait, oh, fuck it. Yeah!
Slice off its genitals. Good job. Cool. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, you stripped it.
Let's try this. So you can destroy the guns and everything on it.
Uh-huh.
Look at how much detail, though! Looks...
Oh, that's awesome.
And then that takes a lot of damage from it, so I'm gonna go on the other end and try to...
Oh, never mind, I just decided not to let you do that. It's a very good decision on its part. Whoa! Son of a...
So this is a relatively easy fight, if I remember correctly?
Well, he's the tutorial boss. He's the boss.
Wait, hang on. Oh!
Well,
oh, I
on,
messed
Mitchell.
That up. I messed that up. I'm willing to admit that. What is he trying to... Oh. Yeah! I'm attacking the jaw like an asshole.
You got your chin.
Damn it.
He is the Crimson Chin.
God. He looks so cool.
Yeah, I really like him. Too bad we gotta murder him real hard before. Oh, there goes his other arm.
So... God.
Oh my god. Oh, I love it because it looks like an animal. Robot.
Hang on.
No, he's gonna get. Oh, no, he didn't.
We already defeated the gun on the side, so.
Weep.
Damn it.
There he goes. Cool. But you're deflecting the bullet.
Yeah, as you're running, you deflect the bullets.
Cool. Then you run.
Yeah. Domo!
Sayonara!
So, for those who haven't watched the Ninja Slayer anime, go check that out.
Yeah, we've said that like
the
every episode.
The dub specifically.
That we oh, yes.
Yeah, God. The dub's oddly good. So, he's just about to die, I'm pretty sure. He's at 1% health. Or 0.1%.
No. That's a low percent.
Alright, hang on. So, this is my favorite game. Did I ever tell you that? Because
yeah.
It's about to. Here, I'll show you.
Oh. Whoa. Awesome. Whoa! Oh my god, that's cool!
This is the tutorial boss!
This is really cool! Holy shit, man! Oh my god!
Cyborgs are super cool!
Oh my god! He is eating your dick! That is amazing! Wow! That was kick-ass! Oh, fuck! Whoa.
Very good!
Like,
sayonara!
Like you see, oh god, what's the guy's name? I feel like we're about to. The guy who's talking to us, Boris. Like, you just see Boris on the other end, he's like, oh, that was so good. Is that good for you?
Taylor Lautner's like jacking off.
No, it's not even Boris, it's just Taylor Lautner.
Oh my god.
I
hate you for that.
Oh god. In my other save file, I got like all the collectibles and stuff and everything.
Oh cool.
Like I clocked in like 37 hours on this game.
Oh, nice.
It's a very short game too.
Oh.
Look at this shit.
This is really cool. It looks like it's like really satisfying to do stuff.
Like, I feel kind of bad because it's one of those games where you do kind of have to understand action games a little bit, mm-hmm. But overall, it's super fun. Oh, I messed up.
He's silly. Now the Prime Minister's definitely dead. Oh, he's super dead now.
How did I... Okay, all right, let's try this again. All right, and...
Boom, boom, boom.
Yay.
Hamtaro could do that better than you, Mitchell.
The prime minister's gonna die because Hamtaro.
Hamtaro couldn't jump the fence quick enough.
We didn't kill Bada.
What? Bada? He's silly. He is... You have to protect Cincinnati, dude. You have to, like, re-kill him completely?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh, good luck.
We thought for a second that we should let Gangmuto play this, and then and we totally decided.
Then we laughed and had a good joke about it, and now Mitchell's playing. Oh my god.
I'm not the best, but like I feel confident enough in my abilities that that's why I'm. Because otherwise we could be here for a bit. Because it is a relatively difficult game. If you're not familiar with action games. Mm-hmm. But it feels so satisfying.
It looks satisfying. If you're ever like in a bad mood and you're like angry at the world, you just take out your fucking aggression on everything.
Okay.
Whoa.
Ah, Christ. Alright.
Good luck. Yeah.
Damn it.
Even that. That's crazy.
Almost done.
Wow. Oh my god. Silly.
Check this out though. Check this gang.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Wow. Oh fuck, this is kinda cool. A little cheesy, but Jesus, is it fun to watch. Wow. That was amazing. Get him. Oh my god.
Yeah, we did it.
Sweet. Look at him.
We did it.
If robots could feel pain. Boy, is he feeling pain. Whoa. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Ah, the clock tower.
This is all within the first 20 minutes of the game.
Oh my god, this is only the tutorial boss. Oh my god, it's so cool. I love running down building things. Oh my god, the clock tower. The coolest of all towers. Oh, fuck yeah.
Isn't this so good?
Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, you just ripped him in half.
Joe.
And then you didn't even look, you're just like, I already know I won.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was kick ass. Oh yeah, S rank. Look at you, Mitchell. Oh yeah, we didn't. High five, fist bump, all at once. There we go.
Oh my god, that was a weirdly audible fist bump.
Yeah, we just spoke.
Meanwhile,
the poor prime minister.
Meanwhile, he looks back and he's like, around. "Did he follow me? Is he still there?"
Yeah, you silly humans. They are humans.
Right? I wanted to like lift up his hands and be like, "Oh no, you guys got guns!"
And he just smiles like the victor's as he is.
So like, I love how like you can justify all this dumb bullshit because they're cyborgs.
Yeah. Oh, here it comes. Oh.
Right into the sexiest, most awesome cyborg ever.
I'm seeing it, yeah. Jesus Christ. He's chasing the fucking train.
Fuck you, Naruto. There's a new ninja in town.
Oh my god. He might even be better than Ninja Slayer.
Domo. No, he is Ninja Slayer.
Oh my god, he's all that Ninja Slayer could be.
God, alright, oh so. God. I feel bad because I'm like, there's a part of me that's like, I kind of want to get the collectibles, but I think we should just focus on the story. For like, Let's Play purposes.
Oh my god, this is cool. Right. On top of the train fight, that's like the epitome of good fight.
Oh, gang.
Alright. Oh. You sure got him there quickly.
Jetstream Sam's there too. A little too late, hero. It's me, Standard Southern Man. All of us in 2018 have cyborg suits.
That's all he had the Prime Minister for? Oh, well, that's not gonna feel very good.
Was that a close shave?
Ow.
Pretty women. Pretty women. In the garden.
We did that. We did that in our Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
We're such losers. That was good though. You ain't listening. Oh no, he's already bleeding out a lot because of that slice on the neck. You know how much a neck bleeds?
I like to imagine that, like, before he became a cyborg, the guy's name is Sundowner, the big guy. Oh, but Sam is so cool. I
got in. Oh, that was a good line. Get it? Cut in because he has a sword.
Yeah, Sam,
oh, I'm sure if you had gotten that.
Sam's just a giant, sucks. Like, Joker. Oh, did I do that?
Whoops. My neck slipped. That's cool. Now, see, you gotta get yourself one of those nifty red blades because then you wouldn't have to worry about stain.
Yeah. Like, he looks at it.
I'm just like,
oh. Oh, damn.
Gross. You never get all the stains out. What's Ponytail's name again?
Jetstream Sam.
That guy's Sundown?
Sundowner.
Sundowner.
Yeah. Mm. They're named after, like, weather things.
Oh.
So, like, if that's the gimmick, so, like, this character named Monsoon.
And he's all lightning and...
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, and he has lightning in his
They're
attacks.
All... Yeah, they're all weather.
Oh!
His theme is so cool!
Oh, my God. Yeah, he's really, like, charismatic. Where is that coming from? It looks like it, like, got stuck in your eye like a bug flying towards you.
No, like the wind blows
splat.
It.
Yeah. Jeez. Oh,
Jesus.
Gotta get one of them red blades, man.
Oh, that's the best part. If you beat the game, you get it.
Ooh, that's cool. I thought he had just, like, fucked himself over by jumping off the train. I was like, oh, well, I guess he just sucks at this.
So the thing is, you're supposed to lose this match, so I'm just kinda,
oh.
I'm denying the... I'm
I hate
I'm
when games
inevitable.
Do that, because then you, like, use a lot of resources to make sure you win, and then you find out that you weren't even supposed to.
But, like, this game teaches you, like, very from a very early stage that, like, you're supposed to fucking lose.
Really?
Well, I mean, like, you saw that it wasn't a very long match.
I guess so, but if you had kept wailing on him, if you were, like, really good...
Oh, yeah, no, I've tried it before. Like,
Pokemon Mystery Dungeon did that to me, where you're really supposed to lose, but I won. I used a bunch of my items to do it, and then it just... I lost anyways. Like, I defeated him, and he was like...
I forgot he had that counter. You know.
Ooh. Oh, it looks cool. Every time an attack hits, it's that red and that blue.
Okay. Oh, dude, you know what I need to do? I need to send you the OST. When we're done with this session, I need to send you his song. His song's so good. Jetstreams.
Sam.
Yeah, Sam's song.
Sam
Rodriguez.
Woo-hoo.
He's actually the bass for my gyro voice.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. Your sword should not be sparking. It's not moving. Okay, oh. You sliced his thing.
Oh, my all-natural eye!
See? No stains.
I use bleach. It really stings you.
The ammonia gets it out of the sheets. But the sword, you want the bleach.
You sound so cheesy right then.
Oh,
check this
no.
out.
Whoa,
oh, isn't it so stupid and cool?
Oh god, it is cool. Oh my god.
Oh god, Jetstream Sam is so cool. But the best cool thing is right here.
Oh, fuck. Oh. He just... Oh, fuck.
Fucking trigger in the sheep.
Oh, fuck. Now they have matching scars. Oh, you might want to put something on that.
Right, okay, the joke there was that Raiden already has lost his arm multiple times.
Does bleeding out not matter to them?
No, it fucks with their... Like, you still need the artificial blood in your system.
Oh, it's artificial blood.
Yeah. Well, in MGS4, that blood was white, so it's kind of weird to see it to be like...
Why doesn't he just take you out now while you're vulnerable?
Like that?
I was just gonna say, he's standing around a lot, and that's how supervillains always lose. This is what happens when you caught me monologuing. A sword fight. Ooh.
It's over.
Uh-oh. And then there's like a sign. You can see it.
It's over. Well then.
I should have done. Lucky devil.
Ooh. Everything about Sam is so cool.
Why did that matter though? You can deflect bullets. Why didn't you just jab your sword into his head and then be done with it?
No. No, that's not the end.
Okay.
Hey, it's Boris!
Hi, Boris. Well, okay. Maybe you should get out of here, dude.
Huh. No, I can take them.
Oh,
I can still fight!
Is there a barcode on everybody?
Yes. Because you buy your outfits at Aldi's.
Oh.
Cyborg outfits at
so,
Aldi's.
So, Sundowner, his forehead is bought from somewhere? Yeah?
So the thing with Cyborgs is that, like, a lot... some you can get, like, your entire, like, body replaced. Like, a lot of Cyborgs in MGS are, like, all that's left of you is, like, your brain.
Oh.
And then you can get, like, face plates and, like, artificial hair and stuff, like wigs.
Oh.
Like, Raiden, this is his natural face and his natural hair. But I can't...
That's his natural hair?
Yeah.
The only hair that looks exactly like not natural hair?
Well, I think he dyes it.
Okay.
But I'm pretty sure... So Raiden's gonna get an upgrade in a little bit here, and I'm pretty sure he replaces his face and he replaces his hair.
Okay.
Don't quote me on it. It just looks like he
already
does.
Quoted.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You're like, it's like, Raiden, are you okay? I'm wallowing in my own blood there, Boris. How did I do?
Oh, yeah. S for super amazing.
S for Jetstream Sam, who kicked your ass.
Oh.
Shut up.
It was just so bad. Oh, yay!
So, in between the chapters, you can, I think... Aww.